Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and I had this one robot that I never touched in a long time, so since I have a new desk, I'm gonna be painting like right here, take off everything here, so hopefully I don't get it dirty because I'm gonna put something on it, and yeah. So first we're gonna start with the part that started it all. So I had a whole bunch of cardboard, and then I just had this, and I put it on my leg. I was like, cool. And I had an idea with all those boxes in my house, so I decided to make a robot. So first we're gonna be painting this gray. So here's the finished product. I'm not really good at painting, I'm more into drawing, so this is what happened to it. Back is literally where you put your leg on. This is where you just, because you put like, you have to wear like completely black. Well, next leg. So this part was cracked, so I have to like, you know. So here are the leggings. This is what it looks like. Not that good, but still, it works hard on it. Now it's time to do the left and right arms. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. So here is the finished product. So if I just like put on my arm, literally look like a cyborg, but doesn't look too good. Okay, onto the other arm. Oh. So here's the finished product of the left arm. And so it looks like it has a battery here and all this stuff. And that's the left arm. So here are the finished products of both of them, the both right and left arms. And all we have to do is the big ones. Big ones as in these ones. Since the head is so big, I'll just be painting here. Here's the finished product. I'm not a professional, but here is a 360 view of what I've done. Yeah, but that's the head. Now it's gonna be the biggest part yet, the body. Holy, look at how big this thing is. Already it's nighttime, and here is the complete torso, and I'm going to show a 360 view. So there's like gears here, there's a gearbox here, and then more like power up, like, you know. So now I'm going to be changing it to Junkbot 2.0. So that costume went from this to this. And yes, it is time to wear that costume. And no, I am not wearing that for Halloween. Don't be looking for me when you're going for Halloween, or else you're weird. And I'm not gonna show you a video of me in the costume. I'm just gonna show you a few photos. So here are the photos. In this one, I'm just I don't know, just standing. This one, I just look like a girl. And this one is just a picture of my back. This literally took one whole entire day. So please, don't let it fly. So it went from this to this. And no, I am not wearing that for Halloween. So don't look for me, or else you're weird. So, yes, it is time to wear it, but I am not actually gonna be wearing it. I'm just gonna show you a few photos of me in the costume. So, yeah, it went from this to this. Oh, crap. So that went from this to this. And yes, it is time to wear the costume, and I am not wearing that on Halloween, so don't look for me, or else you're weird out here, you know. So here's a few photos of me in the costume. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. And so I had this old robot that I never had. And so I had this old robot that I haven't done with or updated in a long time, so